16 years with the school board, hoping to do another four. Came into Ripon in 1958, survived a lot of things. I may have actually found me on the Rotary Presidential Group, served there because management kind of insisted, wanted us to get out into the community, do things. I lost my job, went to New York State for 20 years, got some more experience that I think was helped me make decisions, came back here, I retired in 1997. What I look at now is we now have a management team that I think is excellent. I like the team that I serve with as board. We brought the compact into existence where we utilize one superintendent. That superintendent was to do two schools. We're now up to four schools. Utilize the principle that a corporate style, strong leader, appointing strong leaders under him, and those recruiting excellent teachers and dedicated to the community. We have able to build, I think Dale touched on this, build a new school system, utilizing some of the principles where I got in New York State, where we had a central campus. We did well with the central campus. We were able to build these two schools utilizing funds from the state of Ohio. We got money to demolish the old high school. That money was utilized to rehab that high school. It's now self-funding. Excuse me. I give major credit to the management of this school system, Mr. John Ritchie, and the principals, Nick Evans and Shauna DeVoe. I think they have done an excellent job. The teaching staff is as good as I think they could be. Give credit also to Mark Dickerhoof, the treasurer, for both all these schools, many of these school districts, four of them to be exact, I think. What we look to is the technology to allow you to communicate and guide.